when we don't treat grease like a thick oil, and instead we treat this small amount carefully, recognizing the unique properties of grease, and in a conserved manner where we're conserving the material involved, we can get up to 10 different tests from that one grease sample, that 1 gram grease sample, including my ferrography and even microbial content testing, which becomes a concern in some applications.